This is another elevator at the Warren Point Tide Hall. It's an Otis 2000H Holus Hydraulic. You can see the Otis logo, focus camera. Why is this camera not focusing? Did re-level. Let's go to one.
Doors closing.
Capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons, built in 1999. 19 years ago. Here we are at one.
Doors open.
It's too dark in here. Yeah, let's go back down to zero to my cab view. It's pretty basic Otis 2000H. It's got the flow indicator and the capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons, built in 1999.
Ground
floor. Here we are back down at zero. It's got the voice fixtures.
Doors
now we can exit the elevator. See the Otis logo? There it goes, and that's it.